Hey guys, welcome back to Tom Kick the Twist. My twist. No work to do. Yeah, fields need harvested. So let's get at her pitter patter. I say, welcome to my channel. Anyways, like I say, I'm new subscribers, old subscribers, thanks for watching. New to my channel, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe button, please, and thank you. We really appreciate it. Now we're at 500, let's get at it, folks. Share all my content with your dogs, your cats, animals, whatever you have. Make sure they subscribe to me. Friends, family, whatever. Hope you're enjoying your weekend so far. I am. Doing this field is a contract, so yeah, must be a little bit quieter. They're up on their machines, too loud. Whoa, Melon. I have no idea where this is going. I don't remember. It's been a while since I took this contract. It was snowing. Big shout out, I like to give to his 5% freak. Go check him out. Awesome content, great, awesome friend. No one like throw out tweet fingers. We're on Twitch. He does YouTube sometimes. Go give him a like and a follow and subscribe over on YouTube. No one like throw out his, he don't do videos yet, but working on him. Nathan Walker, awesome friend. He's helped me out a lot. If it wasn't for him and Eric Crazy Viking, I wouldn't be where I'm at today. Thank you, fellas. I appreciate you. Another person I'd like to give a shout out to is Jasper567. You know, check him out. He's on Twitch. My boy. Another one I like to call is ModMods54. Check him out. He's my other son. He wants to get to 50 followers just like Jasper does. Let's get them both up to 50. Please and thank you. On Twitch. And Scott, congratulations on our farm simply. Congratulations on the Giants partnership, bud. You really deserve it. 4 years is a long time, my friend, to play this game. And now you have the recognition you deserve. Just like Rich Crazy Mikey, he's another one. helps out so many of this community. It's unbelievable. We want the good people in our community, not the trash. That's for damn sure, only trash in our community. And they knew who they are. Well, then you're down the road without smacking into a car with this. Yep. Like I said. No, I done it. Need some more corn plants, so I need some more sides so I can sell it. For me, yeah, I don't need salt. Buy a car. Oh yeah, I bought a Massey, another Massey. Try to change a minute. Right here, my old school Massey. Massey 4900, I like that tractor. Man, if I tractor too, I'll try to where this rolls. We'll take this one. The 8470, 8740. I have no idea where this stuff is going. I know now I want to put it away. Oh, I should. I'm not going to. I think one more field of herbicides of our own, I think. No, I have one. Yeah, that one. Field 48, field 55. What the heck is 50? We'll save the potatoes for another day. We're gonna harvest the other stuff. May do them all, I don't know yet. Save some for content. Tree's still ain't growing. And I have bees down, but they're way over on the other side of the map. Yep, I never harvest that. Need that grain mill fired back up. And I need soybeans. Yeah, supposed to be a snowstorm Monday and Tuesday, yay, hope not, oh, tearing the snow. We'll do this with the stall harvest picked up. That's done. I think it's a little farmer. Must, no, too close. Punch too many more. There we go. I think we're gonna take the 8700, deliver this up to the flour mill, and then come back and start baling. Do all this stuff by myself, because Lord knows the AI is too damn stupid to figure out how to do this in this game. Still plants my mother crops too. I have no idea where I'm planting. Alright folks, so I think I'm gonna end the video. Thanks for watching. Appreciate every single one of you folks. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe my videos, please, and thank you. Have an awesome day. Bye for now.